What's your name?
My name's Fine.
And how are you today?
I'm fine, thank you, teacher.
Very good. Okay, question one. Can you describe the town where you grew up?
My town has a lot of buildings and shops and cinemas.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of places.
Yeah. What places of interest are there in your hometown?
There are shops, like clothes shops, or coffee shops, or restaurants.
Is it a good place for young people?
Yes, they are. The places are the cinemas, or the malls, or usually.
Yeah.
You will have a lot of young people there playing.
Where else do young people in your town meet their friends?
They often meet each other in restaurants or places like cinema.
Mm-hmm. What is your town like at night?
It's very noisy and has a lot of cars in the night.
Yeah. How has your town changed in the last 10 years, 5 years? How has your town changed?
My town has got new buildings, new shops, and a lot of new construction sites.
Mm-hmm. Can you name some of the new buildings that have been built? What new buildings have been built?
Like the cinemas and the malls.
Okay, a long time ago, where did people from your town used to work?
People used to work at their office.
Mm-hmm. Anywhere else?
And some cinemas, some shops.
Okay, we'll do the pictures, number one. What, can you describe the picture to me? What's happening? Where is it?
The town is very noisy and there is a crowd of people. There's a big crowd of people talking and people look really busy there.
Yeah. Any more details? Where do you think it is? What time of day is it? What's happening?
It's night and it's a very big street.
Yeah, big street, big city. Okay, number two. What's happening? Where is it?
It's